Hello, beautiful people of the internet. It's Izzy here, and we're back again with another Outer Banks episode. I'm trying to watch 1 through 4 today. I'm on episode 3, so we're just gonna get straight into it so we can get this started and let me get my things started, not crooked. But yeah, I don't want to like waste time not watching it because my Twitter is full of like spoilers and stuff. And I've already seen a few, and it just hates that I see it. Cause I go on Twitter every day, so like it's like I was bound to see some stuff. Thankfully, it's nothing like for the finale, what happens in the finale or anything like that. But scenes here and there. So we'll see what's in this one that was in there. And we'll see. Let's go.
Left when I was 3.
Aw, baby John B. Still don't trust him.
In some ways, he was the best father you can imagine.
No, you are the worst dad ever! No, look, we're your son now! No, I'll buy you a brand new van the second I get the American gold! Hey, go get in that van! Go! Hey, get in that van! You don't come back, boy! You don't come back! You hear me?
That's the last conversation, wasn't it?
That was the last time I saw him.
That's why he's felt bad this entire time. The fucking bell's going off again. He's gonna see him.
We gotta vanish. I'll stop you.
They don't, though.
Come on, hurry up. Okay, Dad, start talking. So you've been alive this whole time and you didn't think to call me?
You think I didn't want to? Kill me, let's do it.
Oh, like, he couldn't. He was kind of on the run.
She never left him, alright? We're turning right back around.
No! We are gonna get caught. What type of plan is that?
It's a plan to stick together, Cleo.
Then we are dead together.
Yep.
Come on, Dad. The boat stopped right over here.
They're gone. Sig must have run them off.
Who's that?
It's Portis?
Portis? That's Jomie. That's definitely Jomie. Hold on. Yo, dude, is this you?
Yeah, no, it's me.
Yeah.
Don't put it on me, okay? Look, it's way too hot here, all right? You guys gotta get out of here. Go back to OBX.
We do not copy, can you?
Let me talk to him. John B.
Yeah. Hold up.
Are you okay?
Yes, no, I'm fine. Everything's good.
Killed her when?
Hello?
Killed her.
God damn it.
He's gone, sweetheart. Okay, she's gone. Gone. She's gone. He's gone, sweetheart.
You guys think he found his father?
He's been missing for almost a year.
Sarah, well, he's not missing anymore.
Sarah, come on. Sarah, we need to make a decision.
He said go.
Well, hold on, listen.
Go.
Sarah.
Go.
Here it is. The spider hole. It ain't much, but it ain't a bad place to lay low.
Okay. Spider hole. Good name. So on, huh, Bob?
I'm breathing, I'm hunting, man. What can I say? This time, I'll put it all together.
He's gonna get a little too obsessed with that.
Names and foot, okay, kid? Right now.
And this time is for the mother load. The big kahuna. All the marbles.
Oh my god. He's a little too obsessed.
You don't remember how, like, you know, if I found you, I know her something. Better to pay later than now. I can explain it all. Focus. We gotta go.
They just don't care, like half their clothes just got wet. Aren't you wearing socks? Wet socks are not it. They're not fun.
Hi. You okay?
What a loop. What a loop.
Where's Rafe?
Taking a swim.
Sorry to bother you. I have the perfect, gift for your wife. I'm just trying to help you out, just real quick. You know?
Okay.
Yeah. It's got like some of the best, like, custom jewelry on the island.
Oh my god. Where's the best one if you were to go? What did he do to him? He needed some identity to get on the fucking ship. He really did that. The guy didn't even look like him.
Told him I'd seen it.
Oh.
But I didn't care. The clue to the location of some city of gold. Like, the gold on the merchant was just a small part of it.
I mean, it's kind of like my best option at this point, so definitely be sitting in geometry class.
Yeah.
Arrows are going to be coming in hot. But you know what we do when arrows come flying?
Ding, 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 ding. Quick.
And they shoot right back at him. And if a spear comes at you, you plant, grab, disarm, straight into the jugular. Finish it off like, yeah!
You know, whatever happens, we're gonna handle it together.
Hey. Pope, Pope. Hey, Pope.
It was bound to happen. I bet you, like, JJ and Kiara don't even know what it is yet.
Sorry for the strong arm, RJ, but we're pressed for time. I can't get bogged down in a protracted negotiation.
Really?
And I need a book at the finish line. Just give me the piece.
John.
It's not robbery. Piece is mine. Ain't that right, RJ?
I think an impartial judge would say
I can't. I know he's, like, probably coming from, like, a certain part of his heart. Like, he generally thinks it's okay, but...
Next stop, El Dorado.
Yeah, if you can find the other half, and if you can decipher it, maybe. I'm going to want my cut. Don't think I won't come up to you if I don't get it.
If this thing works out, she'll never have to sell the knockoff, got to fire and work in.
Mr. I would love to show you around, but unfortunately we're closed.
Oh, come on now, Arjun. Just a quick look around.
Oh, this bitch.
You're the best customer now.
Of course.
Well, he's looking for a specific one.
But an older man, close to here.
What's...
I thought to myself, you know, I thought, I realized... that they were very close to your shop. And I thought to myself, you know, they have to come and see my old friend Arjun, who has such a good eye to find pieces, huh?
I've not seen them. I don't know.
This man is crazy,
you know,
bro. It's fucking insane.
Where's the piece? I thought you had it.
Yo! Arjun? Huh? Hey, Pope. Look, man. I know you think you saw something up here. So maybe you did see something.
He did see something.
I don't know. I'm not lying to you, Pope. Okay, that's what I'm trying to tell you. We're Popes. We do not lie to each other.
It doesn't matter.
Pope, I don't want things to be weird between us, okay?
Well, so things are weird.
Oh, things...
That's definitely not a good answer.
Rescued,
he's being kidnapped.
Deal, yeah. I didn't go without a fight. He left one of his men behind, as I'm sure you heard.
And his glasses fell off.
All particular little man. Say, he wants to cut a deal with me. He wants me to on before I got on to the game. So as soon as I got a chance, I...
Damn, he's just whacking everybody nowadays.
Go find a corner shop. That'd be one nearby.
Saint Kitts. I don't know where Saint Kitts is.
So what? How snappy come back? Come on. Come on, Gray Pipe.
Look, I ain't got nothing, okay? What do you think?
Damn, Pope. He's really bitter about the cocaine JJ thing. You can tell.
Hi, babe. What's going on?
Hey, sis.
I'm looking for the pepper sauce. The Jamaica one?
Yeah, got a pepper sauce there and there, everywhere you want.
Hey.
Enjoy your shopping.
Great.
Watch your step, Frank. What's it mean, right? Is he the only person that you have around?
Someone getting through. She's not too long.
You're on a t-shirt.
Guys, like, what the fuck?
I'm married.
Sarah Cameron.
Yeah, you know her. It's Sarah Cameron. You just can't do things the easy way, can you?
Oh my god. I think that's the first time in a while that you've really heard them refer to each other and said like they're married. Like, they haven't really called each other like husband and wife, but they've said that they're married several times, but it's been a while since it happened.
Is it what happened between you and JJ earlier, right?
No.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I love Cleo.
It was his bad mom back on my island. Taught me how to survive on the street. Best teeth I ever seen. I mean, a true master, love. Better to let it go. Shut that shit down, Pipe. Cold turkey.
That works for you?
Call it the No Love Club.
What?
The No Love Club.
That's so corny.
Oh, come on. Think about it.
No Love Club, and then you guys are going to fall for each other.
Cold turkey.
Guess we got to come up with a handshake, right?
That's right.
I'll show you. Love.
Yeah.
No chance.
No chance.
Then you gotta rock away with it.
Rock away?
Teach you some riddle.
Okay.
Right.
I like it.
Aww.
Some
riddle. I love them. I can't believe her dad. His dad asked him if she was pregnant.
Yeah, very good. See, most people think the Golden City is here, up above the Orinoco Basin. That Spanish ship, the one with the cross and the gold.
Yeah, the San Jose. That little stone piece is broken.
Singh thinks that the diary holds include the missing piece, and I think he's probably right.
Yeah.
Nothing left to discover.
I love that he's drinking alcohol with his dad.
Until I got off this.
Thirsty clothes!
Down and you stepped up. I'm just glad you're okay. You understand?
Hey.
Yeah, it's your first big deal, you know, right? I remember mine. It did not go well either.
There's something I need you to do for me right now.
Yeah. Name it. I need you to go back to the Outer Banks. Go there. I need to wrap everything up for me, all right? I need you to sell the business, to sell the rental properties.
We were selling Panty Hill. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Why? What are you talking about?
In Guadalupe. You can have fun there and stay there.
That's
and don't come back.
It's a new beginning.
My question is if he's going to get caught this season. He's going to get caught?
I got to admit, it's good to be back.
Oh, they're back in OBX.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
He doesn't look too happy to be back.
I don't know why in the hell you wouldn't want to sleep on the porch couch when it's so much cooler in here.
Remember the last time we were together? We had that argument.
Yeah. Yeah. Real knockdown drag out.
Yeah. I should have said that.
Yeah, and JJ's father literally exists. JJ's. Sarah's.
Sappy shit. Let's go to bed. It's
sleep soundly.
Tell me where El Dorado is now. I know you know. Hey!
What the fuck?
Your fault. You did this.
Oh. Oh, whoa, she's back?
Anything.
I'm so confused.
Wait, you couldn't hear anything?
No, just that we should come back to OBX, but that's it.
Sir, I swear to God, he was here.
Dad!
Don't tell me he was hallucinating him the entire time.
I promise, he's here.
So was he, like, hallucinating his dad the entire time, or... I'm so confused. Okay. Anyways, that's my episode 3 of Outer Banks. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you next time. Bye.